So, you want to record some wavetables using Vital, and then you want to import it into Serum. That shouldn't be a problem. Go into your sample folder, throw in a sample, go into the wavetable editor, export it to wavefile, save it to a folder that you want to save your files in. And let's just do that. And then we go into Serum, go to the wavetable folder right here, and then we throw it back in, and here's your wavetable. So now let's just normalize it, export it, and then we override it.